Lynda Cromar, and stepping out to get my mail. You know, it's been staying kind of weird and cloudy, like I thought it was going to rain, but I guess not. But yesterday, we talked a little bit about the lottery mentality, and I hope you actually went and listened to that. It was good. I was sharing some important things that I've learned that's really important. And then I kind of focus on also why you want to be a little more focused and not necessarily just have one little MLM and only that. You know, I've been involved with a lot of different companies and they're all good. There's nobody that's got a bad company. So that's not what this is about. But the general rule, especially if they have a product that is a physical product that has to be shipped and packaged and created and all of that business, is that it will cost more for them to make, cost more for them to ship, so they cannot have actually the margins in it to allow them to give you a big commission. The majority of them, really, the ones I've seen, are no more than 30%, and they have to spread it out over not just yourself, but the downlines or the uplines, so that it's fair. You know, it's not that they're doing it to be mean, it's just that's how they have to do it. So the reason why I got involved in the first place with 100% commission systems, and I've got two of them, is because they had a model that was going to work better for most people to actually get to a place of break-even faster. Now let's think about what break-even really means and why I'm talking about it. And that is because when you get involved with any company, there's always some things that you have to do monthly. Some of them call it auto ship. Some of them call it subscriptions. Whatever it is, like for instance, Empower Network has some systems you have to belong to in order to get certain things. There's only two things that are actually monthly, and that is the $25 blogging program and the $100 Inner Circle. The other things are a one-time sale. And this is not, you know, trying to convince you to look at that or anything. It's, of course, there, but... And then I have the other one that's Elite Marketing Pro, made by Magnetic Sponsoring. And the same difference, it has a certain subscription you have to pay for that allows you the opportunity to use all the tools and to make the 100% commissions on the products. And it's not just Elite Marketing Pro, it's all of Magnetic Sponsoring's products are 100% to those of you that decide they want to be an Elite Marketing Pro. Now, the way they did it before, that you know, if you've ever had anything from Magnetic Sponsoring, you automatically became an affiliate and you were able to sell the product for 40%, I think it is. So then, just by becoming an Elite Marketing Pro member, you get to have the products for 100%, minus the merchant fees, which they all have to do that in order to make it possible to pay for the system, pay for the cost of running the business. Both of those things are what we call digital products, which means they are products on the internet. They don't require any packaging, very little actual setup, and so they can make them available to you at 100% because that's the only, you can only do that with digital products. So both of those systems. The reason why I have them both is because some people, for whatever reason, are not excited about Empower Network, and they both have blogs now. Elite Marketing Pro has just introduced their blog. Very nice looking. It's of course got the WordPress blog platform, which is pretty much what everybody uses if they're going to do that. Empower Network is going to introduce some new products in a slightly different system. They're both good, and they're both going to create 100% commission. And I talked about the fact that you can actually make break even with one sale. So say you decided to be an Empower or an Elite Market Pro, it doesn't matter which, but with both of them, with Elite it takes two sales to be breaking even with some profit. With well, basically the same thing for both of them. It takes about two sales to break even. So it's not that difficult to get to a place where you're in profit, which, if you think about it, that is the most important thing that needs to happen in your business very, very quickly. Or you get to a place where you're hurting yourself financially and not getting anything the way you need it to be. And that's where I see a lot of people having struggles and kind of failing, because their auto ship is larger than they can possibly create with the income that they're making. And it takes them quite a while to replace what they were spending. And of course, the theory with most MLMs is you replace what you would have been spending at the grocery store, most of them anyway, and you go ahead and put it there, if it's something you would have bought anyway. And sometimes that's true and sometimes that isn't. But when it comes out to internet marketing, there are some certain tools you gotta have. You gotta have a good lead capture system. Both of them have that. You've gotta have a blogging system. You know, it's just been proven. I've done it all through my internet marketing time. Blogging is a piece of it you must have. And it's not something that you, I mean, yeah, you could get along with just doing Facebook marketing. But let's think about what happens when you post something on Facebook. On Facebook alone, you're posting something out there. You don't really know how many you actually reach, unless you're in a fan page. And it tells you there. And your reach might be actually pretty small. It's not based on how many friends you have. Some won't see it for whatever reason. Facebook decides how it's going to display certain things to certain people. So that makes it a very small audience in a lot of cases that gets to see what you have. When you learn to blog and syndicate, you can reach a bigger audience. And that's why both Elite Marketing Pro and Empower Network have seen the value of having a blog. And Elite Marketing Pro also has a capture system that can be edited and customized in your benefit the way you want it. And you can actually create your own stuff if you want to. I haven't really spent too much time looking at that yet because they just came out with it. And it's really helpful. So those are some of the benefits of both systems. With Elite Marketing Pro, it's $197 a month. And with that, you get to have access to all of the tools. If you buy the yearly system once a year, and instead of having to pay monthly, you get a few more of the products that are not available to the monthly. And that helps you out too. So you have access to pretty much all of their training, as well as being able to sell it at 100%. So there's your rundown of why I use both of those systems and why I find them both valuable in their own way. I don't try to put one above